Everybody, today we're going to make cotoletta with spinach. The ingredient is meat, milk, breadcrumbs, black pepper and salt, zafferano. Start by flattening the meat. And then we spice it with the salt and pepper. And just put the milk. And then we soak the meat in the milk because it will make it very soft and tender. Put also some zafferano, it will help give it color. And then leave it in the refrigerator like 2-3 hours. So we have here the Parmesan cheese and breadcrumbs. And mix it together. And then bread it very, very well with the breadcrumbs. We have vegetable oil, make it hot, and then we're going to fry it until it becomes very golden, just like this. And we have spinach, olive oil, garlic, red and green pepper, green onion. So we start with the oil and then we put the garlic, after that the spring onion, and then let it simmer for 5 minutes. And then we just put the spinach. This one is frozen, but you can use, if you have fresh, it's better. Let it simmer like 2 minutes, and the red and green pepper is really good, very nice. It looks like this. Very yummy, the spinach, and the cotoletta is very tender. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe to my channel. Until then, thank you very much. Bye. Take care. God bless you all.